Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube, and today we're going to do a arm circuit. So there's going to be three circuits, three workouts per circuit. We're going to do each move for 45 seconds with a 15 second rest in between the moves, and then we'll repeat each circuit three times. So this workout's roughly 20 minutes long. You'll just follow along with me. I have a timer, so it'll buzz and stuff. But yeah, all you're gonna need is a set of dumbbells. I have a few different weights. Do whatever you feel comfortable doing. I've got a set of 15 and 8 and then a 5 pound dumbbell. But again, whatever you feel comfortable doing, if you have a variety, go ahead and get those out. All right, let's go ahead and get started. First, we're gonna do bicep curl plus a shoulder press. So, curl. And press. Curl. Press. Keep those elbows in tight. Lots of work. Keep it going. Rest. Then we have a reverse lunge with a chest press out. That's going to be our next move.
Three.
Get ready.
Two, one.
Reverse with the press out. So we're going to get some legs in there. A little bit of chest, a little bit of shoulders. We're focusing on strength, so no need to go fast. Ooh. Keep that core tight. Now we got 90 degrees lateral raise. So we're here.
Three, two, one.
And lift. And I should have got a lighter set of weights. These are heavy. If you have fives or threes, that's a better option. Not eights. We'll go with it. Whew. Really working those shoulders. Breathe.
Three, two, one.
Woo. All right, now we're back to the top. So bicep curl with the press. This way.
Three, two, one.
Keep those elbows back. Are already feeling it. Almost there.
Three, two, one.
All right, back to that reverse lunge with the chest press. So get ready at your chest.
Three, two, one.
Really try to lock those arms out straight. Are your arms burning? Mine are. Rest. 90 degrees raise. Here comes the pain for me. Get ready.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh. These heavy weights. You're doing 8 or more. Feel your pain. Like I said, ideally 5s or 3 pound dumbbells are perfect. But we push through. We all want nice shoulders, right? Last time through this circuit, back to the first move. Bicep curl with the press.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Make sure you're breathing. This first circuit. Whoop, hard.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Last time, reverse lunge with chest press. Press out, whatever you want to call it. I hope your shoulders are hurting as much as mine. Keep that core tight. Last time, 90 degree lateral raise. My pants are too big.
3, 2, 1.
But they're comfy. So glad this was the last time I gotta do this move. This alone is gonna make my shoulders sore. Make sure you're squeezing the back of your shoulders, like trying to pinch an orange back there. Almost there. All right, next circuit, we're starting with a renegade rows. Probably gonna regret these 15s.
3, 2, 1.
Don't turn the hips. Row to the chest. Yep, 15s are heavy. we got a bicep curl with halo. So you're gonna curl and then halo and down. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Curl and halo down. Curl, go the opposite way and down. Curl, halo, down. Keep that core tight.
3, 2, 1.
Rest. Next, we got a bridge hold with a fly with a tricep. So we're gonna come into bridge.
3, 2, 1.
And fly up triceps. Fly up triceps. Don't let those elbows touch the floor. And those dumbbells are gonna come right by your ears. Squeeze your glutes. Core tight. Breathe.
3, 2, 1.
And down. And back to the top with Renegade Rows. I'm switching my weights. All right.
3, 2, 1.
Well, now these feel like a piece of cake. Maybe I'll switch back. That feels a little too easy. We don't want that. We're only here for about 20 minutes. You want to put in the work. You want to do it. If you need to, take it onto your knees and row it out. Do whatever works. Now we got that curl with the halo. Ready?
2, 1.
Curl, halo, curl, halo. You're working that core while you're doing this move. When you curl, keep those elbows behind the rib cage. Otherwise, you'll work your shoulders, and we don't want that. We just did shoulders.
3, 2, 1.
Rest. Now we got the bridge hold with the fly and the tricep. Come on up.
3, 2, 1.
Fly. Triceps. Fly. Tricep. Fly. Tricep. Remember, don't let those elbows touch. And dumbbells right by the ear for the triceps. Glutes are tight, core is tight, breathing, almost there.
Three, two, one.
Rest. All right. Last time, Renegade Rose. Keep the core tight. And remember, I don't want you to go fast. We're working on strength. So really focus on pulling those weights in and contracting those muscles. Hang on.
I'll let a soldier change that. Because that doesn't make any sense.
Last move of this round. Sorry, we're having furnace issues, so trying to figure that out. Almost there, guys. Keep breathing. Last circuit, we're gonna start with a single row. So we're gonna roll it up and then press. All right?
Three.
We're gonna switch halfway.
One.
So roll it up and press. Palm forward with the press. Kind of like a single arm snatch. Switch sides. Kind of give your arm a break too. Being nice. So remember that palm facing forward with that press. Now we got a pike push-up. It's basically down dog, and then we're gonna push up. Ooh, so let's get ready.
Three, 2, 1.
Remember, do not go fast. Focus on pushing out of those shoulder blades. Make it a little easier, you can bend your knees, or you can just hold the down dog.
Three, 2, 1.
That's longer than I thought. And for the last move, we're doing flies. So grab your weights.
3, 2, 1.
Sink down. Fly it out. Bring those shoulder blades together and pinch them. Keep your core tight. To the single arm snatch with a press. Switch sides. Rest. Pike push-ups. You want to do regular push-ups, you can do that. Push-ups on your knees, whatever works for you.
3, 2, 1.
Keep pushing. It's hurting. My hand's going to sleep.
3, 2, 1.
Whew. All right, flies. Exhale when you fly. Maybe when you come in. Did I lie? Yeah. I don't know. Breathe how you want. Just make sure you're breathing.
3, 2, 1.
Last time through the circuit, guys, you got this. You got it. 3 minutes.
3, 2, 1.
One more on this side. Switch. Almost there. Don't quit.
3, 2, 1.
All right, for this one, go on your knees for the push-ups, but I want you to go as fast as you can. So on your knees,
three,
get ready.
Two, one.
Go. As fast. I want these faster than those pike push-ups. Keep your core tight. Starting to get tired. Even modified push-ups hurt. Almost. Sorry. All right, last 40 seconds. Last move, flies. Then you're done. That's it.
Three, two, one.
I think we all can handle 40 more seconds. All I know is my shoulders hurt. My back is hurting. I hope you guys like this workout. If you do, let me know either here or on Instagram or message me. Let me know if you guys want more of these and I'll try to get one up once a week and we can work out together. Woo! Getting there. All right, let me turn this off. All right, guys, so that was the workout. It took roughly 25 minutes. Go ahead and we're gonna do a quick, just little arm stretch. So open them up, stretch it out. This is super quick, just to kind of get those arms loose again. Elbow behind the head. Inhale, exhale, switch sides. Bring it in front, grab behind the elbow. Switch sides, behind the elbow. Reach above your head. Reach, 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 reach. And reach for your toes. And that's it. So thanks for joining for the workout. And again, let me know if you guys like this and I will do more. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.